Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be.
What day is it today?
November 13th. It's 11:59 a.m. It's about to be 12 p.m.
It's Saturday.
We have our thing here, and then we're gonna do complete payment.
Ready? Ready? Okay, we're gonna do it. One, two, three.
2 months until the flight.
Exactly 2 months, but this time we're flying out, bro.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcoming me back and welcoming you guys, whoever's watching. So this video is gonna be completely different. You guys are gonna see a completely different side to me. You guys are gonna be seeing some of my family, whatnot. You guys are gonna be seeing my trip. I'm gonna be leaving on vacation in 3 days. Today is January 10th, and we've already started shopping and packing for our trip. We decided, me and my sister, that we should film it, you know, because it's gonna be different. You guys are gonna be able to see it. I wanted to film a little bit of what I'm gonna be packing, my departure, my arrival, everything, to the point where I come back and you guys are gonna see all of that. Anyways, I've already started packing in the background. You can already kind of see a little bit of it. I'm already packing like 3 days before the trip, which is like a miracle because we always pack literally like the night before and we never get any sleep. Make sure to subscribe, like always, and I will see you guys when it's time to update.
Oh my god, you stupid!
Oh my little baby!
So post Gecko. Are you gonna take this?
See.
Chum marker. Are you gonna take this?
A huevo, todo lo que está aquí lo voy a llevar, dije.
También este?
See.
Sometimes
swear
I
to God.
You know, but I just got
stuck here in the middle. Tell me that it's simple, but I could paint a thousand different pictures of what is wrong. But if we turn the clocks back a couple dials,
we should... So today is January 12th. Today is Wednesday. I'm gonna go to my lash appointment. And here is my sister. She already did her fill yesterday. Hey guys, so I finished with the lash appointment. Flight is like in literally in less than 24 hours.
So excited.
Diles algo, perra.
Nada, que voy a decir, marrana. O sea,
¿qué ves, estúpida?
Soy la mejor, soy la queen, soy la reina. Y pues, obvio, si van a ver el YouTube, they have to subscribe because I'm in it. Period. Give a like button.
Bye. So today's January 13th on Thursday, and we're on our way to our first flight. So we're gonna go directly to Mexico City, and we are super excited.
I kind of wore something comfy.
Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be right back in my arms, dancing to the limbo. Stuck here in the middle. You tell me that it's simple, but I could paint a thousand different pictures of what is wrong.
So, hey guys, we're in Mexico City in the airport. We're sitting. We literally walk like a 10-minute walk to get to where we need
actually
to be.
Like 15 minutes because like, girl, I'm sweating.
So we actually stopped at Starbucks. She got her little iced coffee. I got my strawberry acai.
It's 11 at night and we arrived here like what, 20 minutes ago?
Yeah, we finally got here.
And we're kind of like setting up and then we're gonna go take a shower and like knock out.
Dile, me llamo Charlie, dile.
Me llamo Charlie.
¿Y quién es?
Nuestro primo, dile.
Nuestro primo.
¿Y la Suneri?
¿Qué cosa?
Dile, me llamo Vivi, dile.
Me llamo Vivi.
Aquí está mi abuelita, la mamá de mi papá.
Diga hola, pues.
¿Pero quién es?
Bueno, a quien sea.
Su novio.
¿No?
Es mi para mi canal de YouTube.
Hi guys, it's January 14, 11:51 a.m. in Mexico. We forgot to record today's morning routine.
There you go. Look
at that. What is that? What is
you want some?
No.
¿Qué es?
Es
Es aguardiente curado.
Salud. Chilos. Arriba, para abajo,
para el centro y para adentro.
Hola. Oh, ¿qué estamos haciendo, Lile? Lile, estamos escuchando música aquí en la casa.
I'll
update you guys once we start going out and like doing like little fun activities, but as of right now, nothing yet. Once we start walking more into like the town and seeing like all of this, then I'll definitely update you guys on that. Can you hear us? Say hi to the camera.
Hello.
Hey guys, so today is January 15th. It's already like almost 1 p.m. We came to like the little courtyard here in the,
we call it like the barrio.
So there's two parts to the town. It's called the barrio en el centro, or at least from what we know.
Vamos a pedir la pelota y te regresamos, chicos.
This is where we're staying at the moment. That's the mototaxi, that's where we go on. We're staying there on the second floor. So this right here, that's my sister right here. Say hi, Anna.
¿Está grabando?
Sí, está grabando.
So today is Sunday the 16th. It's almost like noon. And right now they're putting a pizza.
Mom. So here is my auntie. She's gonna be making pizza.
Well, you made the tomato sauce. Mm-hmm. You made the dough. It's been resting for 45 minutes. We fried the chorizo over there. We sliced up the ham. We're still gonna do the pineapple and the cheese. I'm gonna mold the dough, you know. For better results, you put a little bit of oil on your hand.
Miren, ahí está el hombre.
Wow. Okay, these are ready.
That is. If we turn the clocks back a couple dials, we should throw them out. Because time ain't as old, but you fill me up. And I can feel it now.